Welcome to the Screencast, updating an existing magazine. Yumpu users with an adFree account or higher can simply replace existing documents with their new versions. Thus, no likes, links, or followers will be lost. Let's take a look at our sample magazine. Let's say that we want to retroactively edit the image and text of the cover without losing any other part of the magazine. For example, hotspots like videos, audio, or links. With Yumpu, this can easily be done. After logging into our account, we select My Magazines from the menu in the Document Manager and click the Edit Magazine button next to the desired publication. If you have already created hotspots like videos or other multimedia elements, then save those first so they can be used one-to-one in the new version. To do so, we activate the hotspot editor under Add Page Element to Your Magazine. Now, we click on the CSV button in the toolbar on the left. In the pop-up window, we select Export. After selecting the desired format, the download of the file starts. In our case, we will select the CSV format. Now, we close the window and return via the button on the top left to the settings screen, where we continue in the editing mode of the selected magazine. We scroll all the way to the bottom and click on the button Upload a New Revision. We select and upload the new version of our magazine. In the following query, we can define whether language and elements can be recognized automatically. In our case, we choose Yes. Clicking the blue button on the bottom right will start the upload. Immediately, Yumpu publishes the new version. However, we can always revert back to the older version. This is how version management is done with Yumpu. It's that simple. In the last step, we will import the hotspots back into our document. To do so, we access the hotspot editor again. Click on the CSV symbol in the toolbar on the left and select the previously downloaded CSV file for import. In the upper right-hand corner, we will close the window. Now, we go back to our web kiosk. The old cover is still visible, and after briefly browsing the magazine, the video is visible as well. But once we refresh the page, our new cover will be displayed as well as the video, which we had added to one of the pages further back. See how easy it is to update your magazines with Yumpu? Yumpu, we change the way people read content.